One of the most fundamental truth about time travel is that it is possible, but you will not meet your other self from the future or the past. It is you who will physically travel all throughout from all the dimensions with your complete same body. Unfortunately, you wouldn't be meeting your older self in the future or your younger self in the past. In this universe, you can see yourself virtually only into the mirror as per the laws of the physics in this universe. The fundamental concept of time is that it passes and never stops for anyone. If you are traveling into the future, your surrounding will grow faster than you, and if you are traveling into the past, you start growing old faster than your immediate classmate. The gravity impacts time. On Earth, it is Earth that impacts time to pass faster, while Earth itself experiences slowness on time to pass. Similarly, when we are traveling in the space with higher speed, our momentum will impact the surrounding to experience higher gravity. When we are traveling with the speed of light, we become eternal. At this speed, we will let our surrounding to experience us like the event horizon of the black hole. So there are two things which are experiencing each other. One is the body and the other is its surrounding. And the heavier body always impacts its surrounding. Earth is traveling at the speed of around 30 km per second around the sun. Then why this does not take us to travel into the future? Or if we go into the space and stay at a point and do not go around the sun, does this make us slow than the rest of the people on this planet? Not exactly, except the impact due to Earth's gravity and the sun.